Guest services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Mm-hmm. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, you gonna give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and, so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head bar.
So, guys, I'm just, you know, checking out the
and this casino. Is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain.
Alright.
Hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Purchase a luxury penthouse apartment on site, and you and your friends can party in style.
So we're gonna spin the wheel, see what we can get. Let's see what we get on the first try. Oh, I got some more. Let's see what we can do here. Hanging out at the casino. Turn these things in at. Oh, it's cashier. Turn this into money. Thank you.
Take your time. I'll be right there. With you in a moment. Something else I can do for you?
Guess we can do the heist, I guess. What we got over here? Took off that mask.
For watching the animals, but oh no, siree. I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Besides, Barb would never thank you for any of this fancy doing.
Waitress! Oh, I'm gonna buy something. So I'm buy some clothes. Where the heist at? Are definitely not my cars.
fun, man.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Allen's Rome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high...
his job.
Okay, I guess that ain't gonna go nowhere.
Don't say anything.
Yo. Customize this car. First off, let's see what they got in the... Make sure they didn't come back around. There we go. Let's go store this car in here.
Listen, this...
So, let's see here. Nobody's talking.
You like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of. You find the cars and bring them to me at the docks, and I will make it worth your while. I'll text you the details.
Tara, I got a text message. And my car's a total wreck. Nice and clean in here. This place is pretty clean, even though it's not really an apartment. Let's see what cars they got. Oh, Oh, man. My webcam should be coming any day now. And I got the cops on me somehow. Yeah, I'm shooting at some cops. Customized. I got the cops on me. I have no idea where I'm going. All right, back on track. Mr. Hazard. Oh man, I am hella bored, really, really bored. Ah. Can you guys hear me? I guess they don't have mics. Alright guys, this is gonna take forever, so you guys get the point. I'll holler at everyone later. Everyone stay tuned for more. Sorry for making the video so long and boring, but everyone stay tuned for more. Peace.